Which caliber is best?
Now, that's such a broad question, it's almost impossible to answer. This really depends on what kind of shooting you're doing. Are you doing target shooting? Are you shooting close range? Are you going after game? What game is it? How big of an animal is it? All those are going to play a factor in the answer. So if you're just trying to shoot little sparrows at 25 feet off your back deck, you don't need a 50 cal. 177 is fine. But if you're trying to drop a buffalo, I would say 457 or 50 cal and get as close as you can. But what seems to be kind of a hybrid caliber for a number of reasons is the 30. You could make a case for the 25 caliber, but taking all things into consideration, I'm gonna say 30. It's small enough of a caliber that you can still keep the power down to do backyard shooting and keep the noise level down, but it's big enough of a caliber that you can reach out to further distances with a good amount of energy and take bigger game like hogs or coyotes. So that's why I would say 30.